Hey gardeners, we're out here on a beautiful day today. I'm Vanessa Dawson, founder and CEO of Arber. Super excited to dig into our plant food with you. We're gonna talk about what it's made of, the ingredients, when to use it, how to use it, and what to use it on. So stick around as we dig into all of those details and get growing. Using Arber plant food is going to help improve your plant's uptake of essential nutrients, which is going to really strengthen it from root to shoot. So greener, thicker leaves, more blooms, more blossoms, and it's also going to support the fertility of your soil, which is really important in terms of your overall plant health. It's also infused with a rosemary oil that adds not only kind of an aromatherapy aspect to it, but has some antioxidant benefits that your plants will also love. At Arber, we're really focused on ingredient integrity, and that's why our plant food is not your ordinary plant food. To make this proprietary product, we actually rescue grocery store food waste that is destined for the landfill, and we treat it with an enzyme that breaks it down and digests the food waste and results in a really complex form of carbohydrates, amino acids, organic acids, and fats, all things that your plants love. And then this nutrient-dense kind of liquid compost becomes just the ideal form of nutrients for your plants. They can uptake it very quickly, but it also lasts really long. Arber plant food is really fabulous for your indoor plants and your outdoor plants. So you're gonna be able to use this on your fruits, on your vegetables, on your houseplants, anything, nuts or berries, all your flowers and foliage, roses, ornamentals, and then also your trees and your shrubs. Everything's gonna get a really good kick when using this guy. All right, so Arber's plant food is a really concentrated formula, so shake it up before you use it to activate all of the enzymes and mix up kind of all of the compounds. And then you're gonna wanna use 4 ounces of this for 1 gallon of water. This is 1 gallon right here. So this is a 2 ounce watering cup or a measuring cup, and I will put that into my watering can and we are good to go, good to grow. Thanks for joining me today to learn about Arber's organic plant wellness product. If you want to comment or have questions, then please write anything below. I'll be responding to everything. And if you like the content, then subscribe and click on the link below. See you guys soon.